know so well. But the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's that crazy little thing they call the telephone. There's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane or in your car. So tell me why haven't I heard from you? Tell me why haven't I heard from you? I said, now darling, well honey, what is your excuse? And why haven't I heard from you? Well, there's no problem getting to me, baby. You can dial direct. I got call forward and call wait. You can even call collect. But the service man, he told me that my phone was working fine. And I have come to the conclusion trouble is in with my line. Well, I'm sure the operator will be glad to put you through. So dial 0 for assistance if it all confuses you. So tell me why haven't I heard from you? Tell me why haven't I heard from you? I said, now darling, well honey, what is your excuse? And why haven't I heard from you? It better be in a flood, in a landslide of mud, a fire that burns up the wires, and the thunder so loud, and a black funnel cloud, a natural disaster. I know nothing about. Tell me why haven't I heard from you? Tell me why haven't I heard from you? Ooh, yeah. I say, now darling, well honey, what is your excuse? And why?
Thank you.